Hello, everybody. Oh my god, I forget that I drop down to 12 seconds every time I start recording. Hey, everybody. Welcome back to... What are we doing, Gina? What is this?
Welcome back to Hex It, Bitches.
Yeah, where we did a little bit off camera. We got some more enchants and I remade some armor and all that. And freaking Gina. Wait, why does this bow shoot 3 arrows now?
Alright, listen. Weird. Okay, I ordered a mail order bride.
Did you get one?
It's at our front door.
Oh, okay. Excellent! This isn't that, I don't know what that is, but this is the stripper that I ordered.
No, this is my mail order bride.
No.
It's not
a woman. A bride has to be a woman.
Well, I got scammed, so I guess I could be a slave.
Yeah, you're gonna be our slave. How do you feel?
He doesn't talk much. I ordered from a silent. It's a disability. They're not supposed to talk.
I'm gonna steal the cage. That's what I'm gonna do.
You're allowed to slap them if they talk.
No, if he speaks when spoken to. He speaks whenever he wants. He can speak whenever he wants to, but... If he says something that's evil, then we will slap him.
Listen, I paid for him, so I deserve a little more authority.
No, you're a woman. Women are less than men. No, you don't get this.
Oh, so you get less rights then.
How?
You said women get less rights.
Exactly.
Yeah. You're a lady, right?
No, I'm a cat. It's very different.
Well...
Cats more have more rights than humans.
Peasant, beat him up.
You're my slave, not hers.
I shall give you great respect if you...
Don't listen to her.
I could end the world anytime I wanted to.
How about this, peasant? What happened to all your stuff? Do you have stuff?
I have stuff for you.
Did he come with stuff?
He did. I ordered the extra payment.
Oh my god, he did come with stuff. That's beautiful. Okay. Then, we're gonna... Like I was gonna say before I was rudely interrupted by someone. I miss every time. So, peasant, your first job will be to mine the rest of this cage. And, yeah.
Please do so kindly, or else I shall smash your skull.
And I will speak. Don't smash his skull. We need him. Our goal by the end of the episode is to have Manilum. I forgot how to pronounce it. It's like Manilum tools, which is a combination of ardite and cobalt from the Nether. But that stuff, it takes more than just diamond to mine. So we're going to need to go get alumite. Alumite is a combination of. Oh god, I gotta go all the way back through the friggin' book. Alumite is made from 5 aluminum, 2 iron, and 2 obsidian. So we're gonna need to get enough ingots to make a alumite pickaxe, and we're gonna mine all of the ardite and cobalt that we can find in the Nether. And if we're lucky, we'll pollute the Nether to the point of extinction. That'd be great. We starved him too much, Gina.
I gave him a present because he did okay.
Oh, okay. Now start mining the cage. Get to work.
Please work your best and mind the cage, good sir. A.
Don't A me, I'll freaking cut you. Why are you hitting me with the rift blade of all things? The blood looks so good in this.
Oh my god. Ridley, was it your time?
No, it came out of you.
This isn't my blood.
See, it's coming out of you.
It isn't my blood, though.
I hit you and it came out of you.
That's what she said.
That's not what she said.
It's what your mom said, though.
That doesn't make any sense. My mom doesn't say those things. Gina, oh my god, you're making a mess. Oh, why, Gina? If it's this time of month, let me know in advance so that I can get a rag or something for you.
You're gonna get slapped, but you know what? It happens.
Well, you know, that's what happens with evil people. Sometimes they just need a firm spanking. Mine faster, slave. With your pickaxe.
Slave, do you require assistance?
Did it come with a pickaxe?
Here, have a pickaxe, good sir.
He didn't come with a pickaxe. Oh my god. Gina, you got ripped off.
How much did you spend on this? I never ordered the mining edition. Oh, god, that cost too much.
Clearly.
I ordered a mail order variety, so you seriously think I would need it for mining?
Yeah. You need it for everything.
I ordered like one where you'd get dance classes, man. That's what I used that for.
Well, I mean, the only reason that we like need a slave, I think, is because we're not on Attack of the B Team for reasons that I don't want to talk about.
Oh my god.
This could have been Attack on the B Team, but it's not. It's not because of certain reasons. And if it was Attack of the B Team, we would have different, better slaves, but I guess we just ordered, Gina ordered one.
Yeah.
Or whatever.
Well, we gotta think of a name for him. We can't just call him Peasant.
We'll call it an Aiden.
I was thinking more Claude, but okay.
No, we're not gonna have a manservant named Claude.
But I want a manservant.
He's not a manservant, he's a slave.
Alright, Aiden it is.
You withered away. Alright.
But I'm back.
Aiden, follow me. We are going to go on a mining expedition. Gina, do you have a pickaxe somewheres?
Our dear Aiden has it.
Oh, okay.
Good. Hey,
how many diamond pickaxes do we have? Aiden, you have one, right? He doesn't? Gina, do you have one?
Yeah.
So Aiden needs one. God, what happened to all of our diamonds? Did we spend it all on armor?
No, good sir.
Don't call me that.
Good sir, we have him in here.
What did I just tell you? Gina, you had them all on you, didn't you? Aiden, grabbeth thy pickaxe.
Good sir, that's my title to talk. Good sir, do you challenge me to a duel?
No. I mean, if you want to, we can, but you know you're gonna lose. What was that?
Good sir,
you challenged me to a duel?
Good sir, I was gonna give you a cookie, but I guess the peasant, Aiden.
Last time I checked, you didn't get cookies in a duel.
Well.
I just dodged a bullet, good job. Now, we shall go mining! Yay! Oh god,
there's your reward.
I am not liking how jerky this is. Gina, go pick up all your dead graves.
No.
They're all yours. Go mine them. Oh, well, there, our slave is getting it.
Thank you.
Mining.
I'm full inventory already.
It's just the best.
Did
you know that horses have like a sense that detects heat? Like whenever other horses are having heat?
Really?
I need this.
I would love that. I have cocaine.
You don't need it. Guys need it more than girls do.
Why is that?
Because they need to be careful.
About what?
About getting murdered? I mean, that's pretty intense.
I don't know what you're talking about, good sir.
Why is there a grass block in our house?
Good sir, I think I crashed.
You crashed? That's wonderful.
Because I was so extreme that my Minecraft crashed.
I'd appreciate it if you'd stop calling me good sir now.
Sir, I've been teleported.
Don't call me sir either.
I accidentally opened up a portal. I'm so sorry.
Where did you open it?
Right there.
Gina, what did I tell you?
Oh my god.
I told you you didn't even need the portal because you're irresponsible and look at how big it is. Aiden, we have a rift. Prepare the rift remover.
Prepare thy rift remover.
Let me go make one. We better have gold or else I'm going to be very angry.
I'm so sorry. It's
Gina,
just...
TP Aiden.
Alright.
Did you use the gold on a clock?
No, we have extra gold in that one chest.
Oh, yeah? Okay, sweet. Alright, I need one ender pearl.
I mean, come on, my game was glitching, and that happens.
No, you don't right-click at all whenever you have that sword in your hand.
I was trying to use my scythe because it made a weird noise.
First world problems. This is why we can't have nice things. You are hereby banned from having that.
No.
And don't put water on it. We're gonna, because water, it has a chance of coming back with water.
Oh.
Rift Remover takes it away for good.
Alright.
Alright, I'll keep this on us. And give me the sword now.
No.
Give it. Drop it. I said drop it. Drop it.
No.
Gina, your blood is all over the floor.
It's not mine.
You know what? Fine, then. I'm just going to go take everything else you own that's precious to you. Let's see. I'm going to start by taking this cactus cloth helmet.
No.
Black lichen. I know how much you like lichen. And cloth. I mean, a clock.
Not
tainted
that.
Tainted soil. Your water bucket. Your emeralds.
No, don't do this to me.
All of your coal. I'll give it all back if you give me that sword.
I'm sorry, good sir, but I'm afraid I can't do that.
Alright, then I'm also taking your thief's boots.
No.
Am I gonna have to keep doing this? I'm gonna keep taking things.
Go ahead, take
taking
it.
Taking your anvil. Your golden geishel.
Take it all.
Your oak shelf. You really want to keep going?
Keep going. You're like a father. Stop it.
Do you really want to keep going? I know where all the stuff you love is.
No, you don't.
The farm.
Not the farm. Don't do that to the farm.
Slave. Slave, hurry. Take everything out of Gina's chest.
Sir, you destroyed my bed, so now I have to walk back there.
I know. And you can have all of it back at the cost of this sword. I'm not gonna get rid of it, I'm just gonna have the sword.
Can I ever have it back?
You'll have it back whenever you prove that you can get it back.
How do I prove that I get it back?
By being good.
But I can't be good.
You have to do as I say and be nice to me, only me.
Alright.
Give it. There. This all could have been avoided, but you had to go this. You had to make me go to these, like, heights. This.
Hold on, Mike.
This.
Aiden, please.
Aiden, you can stop now.
Why do you do this?
Gina, all your stuff is back here.
Servant.
He picked it all up.
Servant, please put that back in the chest for me.
He's like, no.
I feel so powerless now.
You are powerless.
Then why is that?
What, you're really asking why you're powerless?
Yeah.
Don't make me go there.
You have to, it's eaten up.
Let's see, what else can I put in there? A mirror so that I can look and see how beautiful I am.
Please.
I thought Aiden was playing when I was like, Aiden, put that away.
Put that away.
I'm trying to see if we have more Xeno's reliquary items.
Where's my flute at? I don't, but do you know where my flute is? I had a flute.
That wasn't a flute. That was a freaking, I forgot what it's called. I feel so stupid, because one of the songs that I really like is played on it. Ocarina.
Yeah, where'd that go?
I don't know.
I do not know. What are you doing?
Nothing, don't worry about it.
I don't believe it.
Don't stop believing.
I can run away from here. Go far away. No one can ever find me.
That's not gonna happen.
You don't own me.
I do own you, actually, for a little while until you prove yourself worthy, remember? Or else something really bad's gonna happen to your sword.
Alright. Blackmail.
I'm so evil.
Yeah.
Alright.
Why did I even agree? I could've all just gotten that stuff back later.
No, my own. Thief boots? You really think you're gonna get thief boots back?
Yeah, but
all right, we're all gonna go on a mining expedition. You ready?
Ready.
All right, I'm gonna be in charge of obsidian. Gina, you're gonna be in charge of aluminum, and Aiden's gonna be in charge of iron. And
oh, you want food? Here, I have food for you.
There, steak, because bunnies eat steak, right?
But don't you want a cookie?
No, the cookie's poisoned.
I bake.
Throw it in the water, slave.
No, please don't. I worked hard on that.
Are you still gonna eat it, Gina? It's all wet and gross.
I'm gonna just dry it off.
You don't just dry it off. Gina, do you have torches?
Well, I did.
Get more. I know you have like a stack of coal.
No.
I took some from you, remember? I was looking in there. Slave, help me mine.
I shall.
No, not you. I'm talking to A.
Oh.
Why'd you think that you're my slave?
Why don't these sticks work? God.
Because they're bloodwood. Yeah. I just automatically know.
It's like, new, bruh.
You knew I was trouble when I walked in.
To the point where it's just, God. I'm in your debt.
I found redstone. I'm so happy.
Where are you, scrub? I have torches.
I'm all the way down here. Did that scare you?
No, I'm not scared.
The only thing you're scared of is losing your precious sword.
No.
You're pretty scared of that.
I'm not scared of that. You're crazy.
Okay, so if I just made you lose your sword, then how would you feel?
I would find one.
You find one? Oh, really?
Go to another battle tower. There's not only one in the whole world.
Come on. I need my stuff. You're in the way.
God.
Throw it at me. I'm trying to mine.
That's all you get.
Oh, really? I wonder what your sword has to say about that. You gave me more. Okay, that was amazing.
Can't do that to me. Blackmail.
I can do what I want. I'm evil.
No, I'm evil too. You don't do that.
We're allowed to say as many awful things as we can without anybody getting angry or because they understand that we don't actually mean half the things that we say.
Yeah.
I'm gonna have to bring that up in every episode so that people don't yell at us.
Just put it at the beginning, man.
I'd probably do. I think I already do. I don't remember though, because
I'm always high.
Yeah, you do. I'm always high whenever I edit.
I'm gonna run off to.
I only edit for like 5 minutes. I'm pretty sure if you're high, you'd be high for like an hour. Gina, why are you quiet? Stop.
It's thundering out. It's all okay, though.
Alright. Is Aiden, how much iron do you have? It's so awkward to wait for a response. You found a cave? Alright. I'm TPing. TP.
Did he rip his tongue out or something?
No, he just doesn't really talk much. Where is the cave?
Good sir, I think my character's gone blind.
Lava.
Good sir, my character's gone blind.
Ooh, there's tin here. Well, if your character's gone blind, that's not very fortunate.
It's okay, my vision has returned.
Your vision has returned? Oh! Aiden, help! Aiden, help! I'm too lazy. Gina, I need your water bucket.
No.
Gina, do I need to say it?
Go ahead.
Do I need to do it? Because the reason I need water bucket is because of lava and I have your sword on me.
Okay.
That's what I thought.
Alright, TP to you.
Give the
I don't like how you have all this power over me.
Well, if you said no and I couldn't do anything about it, we wouldn't have made any progress. Gene, I'm trying to mine. Stop.
Just getting a little payback.
Oh, you want payback, huh? Can you give me back my Freezerite boots? Those are very valuable.
Oh, yeah. For the sword.
No. They're not that valuable.
I guess I can always throw them in the lava.
You can.
Really? You'll do that?
Yeah.
Well.
I'm a man of my word, Gina, even if I am evil. You know I'm willing to go there.
You are. I want the sword back without doing any work.
That's not gonna happen. And throwing it in there just shows that you're disloyal, don't forget that.
Yeah.
What happened to the cave?
What do you mean?
What happened to the cave? Gina, can you go back to the base? I need you to grab something for me.
I can't, my home bed was obstructed.
Oh, well, spawn is right by the house.
Alright. No.
I was gonna punch you into the lava. I just need you to get me a shovel, that's all.
Bye.
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 So just go grab my diamond shovel. While I lean back and recline. And do nothing. No, I'm kidding. I have to do something.
Even if I am
gonna lean to the side and make lots of squeaky, loud, obnoxious noises.
Squeaky, squeak.
Squeak, squeak! So did you get my shovel?
No, I'm still going to the house.
How are you taking that long?
Magic, good sir.
You have 30 seconds. That's what I thought.
I don't like this power.
Aiden, so how's it going, Aiden? Have you how much stuff do you have?
I found coal.
39 iron, Jesus. Aiden, don't forget pick up any ores that you think might be useful, including aluminum, especially aluminum.
I found a fossil.
That's great. 4 copper, 5 diamonds, sweet.
So, exactly, aluminum. Where can I find that?
Aluminum? Underground. It's a white ore.
Alright.
You'll know it when you see it.
I don't usually mine. That's usually for a peasant's job.
I found 5 fossils! And aluminum connected to the fossil's feet.
Oh, look at that! Oh, what's this weird block?
It's your anus.
No.
That sounds weird saying that to a girl, but I'm evil, so I have to.
Oh, now in this world, I found meteor chips.
You know what else you found?
Your mom.
My heart.
No.
That sounds weird saying that to a girl, too. I can't do that.
Don't do that. Do you have any creepy fans? Because I'm not going to like that.
Creepy fans?
Yeah.
I mean, I don't know my fans.
You must know.
How am I supposed to know? None of them comment.
As long... alright.
I'm sure I have one out there.
I don't... Oh,
I mean,
God.
One out of 50 people?
Yeah. Oh, God.
Don't
All
worry,
right.
I found basalt.
Don't worry, I have meteor chips. They are out of this world. Good sir, calm down.
No. I'm a cat, I do what I want. Why did it get so dark all of a sudden?
Because your mom. It's thundering outside.
I can tell. I hear like a slight, like, movement. Is anyone in a cave?
I am.
You're not even in a cave, you friggin' fart nugget.
Don't call me that.
Friggin' fart nugget.
Don't call me that, though.
I can call you what I want. I'm evil.
No, kitty.
Aiden's not bad kitty. Either. Jesus.
Bad kitty.
Bad kitty. I wish there
was I swear to God, I'll get spray bottle.
Get spray bottle. I'll get the rift blade.
I'll make Aiden get the spray bottle.
Then I'll get the rift blade.
But then I didn't do anything though.
But you, yes you did, you gave him the order.
He of his own free will decides to spray you with a bottle.
That's him, that's on him, I can just kill him anyways. He's a slave, okay? What do you do to disobedient slaves? You beat them.
You beat them, yeah.
God, oh. This is what we get for having a rabbit. He made a giant tunnel.
He did?
Yes.
Oh, cool. I can't really find the aluminum yet.
God, this is weird.
Whoa, I found weird ores. Yeah.
Let me see.
It's alright, I already mined them. No, get away. Get away.
Ah! I'm trying.
This is my...
It's quantum ore.
What is it useful for?
Computers.
Yay!
5 aluminum? Sweet. I'm gonna go back to the house real quick.
Ow, why is this hurting me?
Wither.
Oh.
By the way, Gina, my home bed isn't missing or obstructed, but I'm still spawning at spawn.
Alright. Why is it so dark?
What?
Why is it so dark? I heard something about a rift. What happened? Did you summon a rift?
No, the rift returned back at the house that was there. Remember how I said sometimes when you pour water on rifts, they come back?
Yeah.
That startled me.
But oh my worry, god. Don't worry,
because I kept the rift remover on me. Because I'm a smart person.
Sure you are.
I am. And if you argue, then I guess I'll have to pull out the rift sword again.
Maybe that's not the only rift I opened near the house. Maybe there's one right underneath it.
Oh, well then, if that's the case, then that means you're purposely doing them. Which means I may not be able to trust you with the rift blade.
I can't even do that. I can't even joke about it anymore. Okay.
How does it feel,
Jenna? I have no power. I know. I don't like the powerlessness.
You used to rule the world.
I used to, but
where
then.
Where do you want
to
be TP'd at? Oh wait, why don't I just op him? Dash op. Boom. Now you can TP wherever.
You know what? Your subscribers may never comment, but I have one thing for them. If you think I should be freed and return the rift blade, please say so in the comments below. Who knows? Someone might listen. Maybe.
They won't.
If they do, can I have it back?
Sure.
Alright.
Sure. I just realized we have way too much iron.
We do.
Do you see how much iron we have, Gina?
We have a lot, yeah.
114.
The more you know. Oh, I found a tunnel that the bunny made. The bunny man made.
The Easter bunny!
Our slave is
the Easter bunny.
I thought you're not supposed to follow rabbits down holes, but okay.
Why? I've never heard anyone tell me to do that.
Some people have strange habits following rabbits, especially down holes, but it happens.
Is that a sexual joke?
Oh my god. I'm just face palming right here. You know the rabbit that's always late?
The Easter Bunny?
God.
I mean, the Easter Bunny's pretty late.
No. Oh my god. Alice in Wonderland, my good sir.
I'm sorry that I haven't really read the book that much.
You haven't read the book?
I have, a little bit, but not a lot.
Did you at least see the movie?
Yeah.
Why didn't you know?
Because the movie sucked and it was nothing like the book.
That was my childhood, good sir.
Well, your childhood was a lie.
My childhood is amazing. Teaching me Stockholm Syndrome with other titles. With Beast and the Beauty.
Beast and the Beauty was pretty good.
It was good. Taught Stockholm Syndrome.
It what?
Yeah. Belle had not Belle had Stockholm Syndrome.
Who is Belle? You probably want to slap me, but it's not happening.
I really want to, but I really like that Rift Blade.
Yeah. You do.
Peasant, please, in your own will, slap him if you want to.
Aiden, I think both me and you know what's going to happen if you do slap me.
Oh, I found a cave.
Oh, you did? Wonderful. Is there lava?
No. Well, I don't know. I just entered this one.
Well, that's unfortunate. Oh, we have 236 iron, Gina.
I found more iron.
I don't think we need more.
I found more iron. Do you want me to collect it?
No! I'll stab someone.
My god, sir.
I'm gonna be that
calm
one
down.
Guy in the mall, like, backed up in a corner with a knife, like, to a kid's neck.
My god.
I mean, usually that person's considered evil, right?
No, I see him as the hero.
He's doing something right.
He is
a good person.
He is.
Don't say that. He's a wonderful and very talented person.
And man, he's so amazing. He's so cool. He's so hip with the kids, man.
He's hip with the kids.
Yes. He's hip with the kids. That's what all the kids do nowadays.
Oh, I didn't see that. Leave the world? Not yet. I need obsidian.
I have so far 5 lunum.
Great. I need obsidian.
I have obsidian in a chest.
You need a
bucker? No, listen. I have obsidian in a chest.
Where?
At the back of the house.
The back of the house.
Back in the house, in that one chest where all those diamonds
I made
in my Netflix.
Sweet.
Remember I like kept breaking the portal and doing that trick?
Oh yeah, we can duplicate it. Just do the duplication trick in the portal.
Aiden, do that.
Go duplicate. You know just break the portal, I'll go through the portal whenever you're done.
Can I call him Tom?
He's giving me a golden hoe.
That's my hoe.
No, it's mine now, because he gave it to me.
Hey, I'm the pimp.
It's the unbreaking magnetization one. I'm going to use this hoe to hold against you as well.
No, that's my hoe. No, I want to get that hoe. I don't want to pass it up.
Why are you invisible?
I don't know.
Stop being invisible.
I can't. Maybe I have invisibility cloak. Did I forget to turn it off?
Did you forget to turn off your invisibility cloak? Did you, Gina? Did you forget to turn off your invisibility cloak, Gina?
Stop punching me. Stop punching me. This is harassment. This is harassment.
But I'm evil, so I can harass anyone I want.
This is sexual. This is harassment.
Gina, did you? What did you turn? Did you leave your cloak on?
Oh my god! Stop it! It's harassment. I'm gonna call the cops.
Oh, I'm not the police.
I'm gonna call the cops, man. Because I know you
this
don't
like
the fuzz.
This is like Mega Man 9 all over again whenever Dr. White, don't hit me, I have the Rift Blade. Oh.
You know what? Screw the Rift Blade.
Are you really gonna go that far?
Yes.
I don't believe you. I don't think you're willing to sacrifice that much.
I don't... There. Now. No. What are you doing?
I'm just borrowing ores so that we can smelt them.
Oh, do you want my aluminum?
Yeah, just go drop it in the smeltery.
Oh.
I'm doing everything for a good cause.
Oh.
Ah! I have returned from another world.
Okay, cool. I wasn't blowing things up.
What were you blowing up?
I was just playing around the fuse wood. I like the explosions.
Some person followed me on Instagram. I don't know who they are. Help.
It might be a fan.
I hope it is.
Or it might be like one of those accounts with like they do like the special selfies, if you know what I mean.
Like the naked people?
Yeah.
Those people don't follow me.
They follow me though.
Why?
I don't know.
What is it that they want from you?
I must be too good looking. That might be it.
Is it because you have the red dot?
I have the red dot.
Are you in possession of the red dot, Gina?
I am in possession of the red dot.
The red dot, in case anyone doesn't know, is the great powerful being in the sky. No one understands how it works. But it exists, and we are all in need of capturing it and using its power.
But you never can, though.
Yeah, no one has been able to yet.
But I have.
No, you haven't. Don't lie to me.
I have. I have a picture to prove it.
No one, not even me, any mortal being, has come into possession of the great red dot.
I have, though.
I don't believe you.
I can show you.
No, I won't believe you. Oh, wait, I didn't see Aiden again. Now may he go. Let's see. 9 obsidian. Yeah, you can go now, Aiden.
What's happening to me?
You did good work, Aiden.
What's happening to my monitor? My god. No signal. I think the internet's going bad where I live. How am I still able to talk to you? I'm scared.
You're a sorcerer.
I'm a wizard.
No, you're a sorcerer. It's cooler.
I'm a sorceress. Thank you very much.
No, you don't get to be a sorceress. That's way too cool. And that's called a witch.
Sorceress. I prefer the term sorceress.
It's called a witch.
I prefer sorceress.
Gina, help. I can't place down these aluminum ore berry bushes. It's not letting me.
Stop moving, alright? I'm gonna crash.
Are you trying to tell me to stop moving?
Yeah.
Do you need to stop moving?
Yeah.
Well, let's see what your sword has to say about that.
Alright. I have seen the light. It burns.
What color is it?
It's like a whitish glow.
And RACIST!
No. It's like a color you can't describe.
How dare you! You're saying you can't describe white because you'll get accused of being racist? How dare you?
But sir, I've crashed because the light was too powerful, the white light.
It's because it's too filled with goodness.
There's too much Starbucks in that light.
We need to get in possession of the red dot soon.
Is this the power of the red light? Is this the power of the red dot?
No, because the red dot can't harm us. It doesn't harm or affect anyone. It's just the most powerful thing in the universe, and every living thing is in need of it, especially cats. Stop drinking, it's weird. That weirds me out.
You usually eat.
What?
Hey, I'm sorry, but I need energy defeat you.
You're gonna defeat me?
Mm-hmm.
I have the sword that you love, and you're gonna say that you defeat me. You can't do that without the power of the red dot.
I shall get the red dot's power with the laser pointer.
I don't understand. What is a laser pointer?
It's where the red dot's power comes from.
No.
It's just a laser.
No, the red dot runs around. You can't say this. You can't.
You don't get it. Listen,
No, you can't lie to me. You're making these lies up. No one knows where the red dot came
you
from.
You can get them from the dollar store.
No, you can't.
You can, though.
No. The red dot is the all-powerful being. Nothing can produce it. There's only one red dot. It can't just be produced.
Listen,
it
you like
runs
how
around and sometimes teleports.
You like how it disappears and then all of a sudden it reappears?
Yeah, that's teleporting.
And how the owner's pointing where it goes?
There's no owner of the red dot. The red dot just walks around.
Sir, I have in possession many red dots.
I don't believe you. You can't have more than one red dot. That just is not how it works.
Good sir, do you know what a laser pointer is?
I'm a cat.
You do not. My god. I would sit you through this lecture, but I'm afraid it would be so mind-blowing.
Why is there ice underwater?
I don't know.
We be concerned?
maybe.
Nah, it's probably fine.
It's fine.
It's fine, girl.
It's fine.
That booty is fine.
Go.
I don't know how water works anymore.
Water works like that, God. Ice doesn't float, God. Accept
no,
it.
No, not that. The gravity was just not helping out the water, and it was weird. Kind of turned me on a little bit.
The fuck?
Dude, is there like a fetish for water or something? Because I think I have it. Can you please join the server before... Oh, thank you. I was about to say, you need to join the server before it crashes.
All good now. There's too many birds. They're all too happy. The birds are too happy. I'm gonna have to murder them.
No, don't do it yet. You have to wait.
But they're right
there. Where's the molten aluminum at? I need more aluminum.
I killed a bird.
Gina, we're out of aluminum. This is a disaster.
Oh my god. How did you use it all?
We made alumite out of it. Alright, now we have to use the Tinker's Construct stuff so that we can make the aluminum.
Doesn't our peasant have more?
No, he left, remember?
Oh, yeah.
I dismissed him. What did you take from me?
I paid good money
Gina,
for that.
What did you take from me?
What do you mean?
You took something from me.
It was those boots, which I forgot to put back.
What else did you take?
I put everything else I took back,
There's
remember?
There's two other things missing.
Here, take it.
I'm missing three things. Put them all back.
I don't have anything else except this.
Don't you dare lie to me.
And this.
You stole a lot from me.
My god.
I feel like there's two more things missing.
My god, stop.
Hey, Gina. Oh, wait, no. I was gonna point something out. I was gonna say there's a particular type of tool that's missing.
Oh, there is?
I was gonna say there was, but there's not. Stop that! It's not gonna get you anywhere.
I need to go to Magic Land.
I'm going to go see my people.
I'm gonna go see my people of fabulousness.
Stop doing that. You're burning your arms. You're that one kid at the beach who burns ants all the time.
I do that naturally. I sometimes take a lighter and I like get it close to them and I like to see what happens. Yeah.
Sometimes I kill animals because they're innocent.
It was 4th of July, we're lighting fireworks and I took
I murdered innocent animals for no reason.
Basically, I wanted to see if ants could survive and my champion, I named him Carl and I killed him.
You're nice.
It was great. It was a great day. It was fun. I lit off fireworks. They exploded. It was fun.
Gina, I'm building things.
Wow.
Gina, I'm building things.
I'm proud.
No, don't be proud. I'm the one who's supposed to be proud of you.
No, you're not Maria, man.
I'm not proud of you, though. Lol. Lol, I'm not proud of you. Lol, what is there to be proud of about you?
I have good looks.
Good looks? I don't even remember how you look.
You don't.
This is awkward.
Okay, what do you remember at least? Oh my god. Oh my god, this glass ceiling is too much for me.
Freaking feminist, get out of here.
I'm
no
kidding.
One likes you. Men are way better.
I'm kidding, I'm not. Are you a menace?
No.
Oh
my
god.
I'm just gonna have to make a pickaxe because a hammer is way too expensive.
I have a pickaxe for you.
No, like, we have to make a pickaxe.
Okay.
Gina, I need some smooth stone.
Alright.
Smelt the cobblestone.
It's already smelting good, sir.
Make it smelt faster.
Sir, I can't do that.
Faster!
Sir, I am not your slave.
But your sword says otherwise.
I have stone.
Where are you smelting the stone? Please don't tell me you're smelting it in here, because that's going to break it.
I'm not smelting it in there. I just have it.
Where did you get all this from?
Magic.
What?
Magic.
Oh. I was like, what did you say? I thought you were going to say something really scary.
Oh my god. Did I say magic or did I say something else?
Yeah,
the world may never
know. I hope you just said magic.
I didn't.
You didn't?
No.
Wow, thanks for the honesty.
You'll never know what I said though, and you must accept it. And I have an awful laugh.
Yeah, your laugh is pretty bad.
It's bad, but I accept it.
It's bad.
Huh.
Bah!
I have a bad laugh, but
bah!
I accept it.
Bah.
Good sir.
I am part goat.
But you're a cat.
Cats, it's hard to believe this, but cats have goat DNA.
No, they don't. They're of a completely different species.
I can dream!
They can't crossbreed, you scrub.
Yes, they can. It's just that cats... A long time ago, cats and goats used to live together in perfect harmony. And then the perfect breed was made. And then the perfect breed rose up and killed all the original cats and goats, and then the species came back as one. They united. And then that built the cats and goats we have today. The only reason they look different is because they worship different gods. Okay? I promise, I'm not lying.
Alright.
Do we have copper?
I think I mined some.
Please tell me we have copper somewhere.
I think our slave had some, but I think he dismissed him. Why did he dismiss that slave? I had to pay $39.99 plus shipping and handling for
He's
that.
He's gonna come back one day.
He was gonna dance! I taught him, he got learned to dance.
He learned
to dance.
I
paid extra for that, but you just had to get him away. Could have had a fun show your way.
This is most unfortunate.
Most unfortunate.
You know what's even more unfortunate, though?
You
can't freaking use this furnace like you're supposed to.
That's weird.
I think I forgot how to tinker's construct.
Forgot?
I forgot how to construct.
May have too much iron.
Hang on, I think I know what it is.
I'm gonna get on the roof.
I have a theory. Don't get on the roof, that's dangerous.
No, free spirit.
Oh, look at you. That's scary. That is very scary.
What?
I'm staring death in the eye right now. Just don't worry about it.
Oh, death in the eye? I'm curious.
You're not.
I'm curious. I'm not a cat, so I'm safe. Oh, cool.
Molten iron is like right there.
You're lucky it doesn't spill out.
Don't, please don't jinx me.
I'm tempted.
You're tempted, but that temptation can eventually lead to our deaths. Eh!
Who needs life anyway?
It's not working, Gina, help.
my god.
Do we have a cauldron? We don't even have a cauldron. This isn't gonna work.
I was gonna make one, but then you laughed at me.
Gina. Gina, help, I'm scared.
It's okay. Shh. It's okay. I'm gonna jump.
Nothing, Gina. It's not okay. I need to do research on the internet.
Don't do research while I'm here.
So this is what we have to do. We have to drain out the entire thing.
What?
So I hope we have enough seared bricks to make a cauldron.
Okay.
I don't think we do.
We might. We have 8.
We have 8 seared bricks?
No, yeah.
We need like the actual brick.
Oh. Well then.
And we can't uncraft those. So, oh god, do we have any gravel?
Do we?
Look around.
Alright. Didn't you collect any from the mines?
I think I threw it all out. Well, if you go down back into the mine that I made, you should find more gravel. I'll go look for clay.
Do you have that shovel you took of mine?
Yeah, but I'm gonna use that for clay. We don't need that much gravel, don't worry.
Alright.
We just need like 10, nothing bad.
I heard an explosion.
Don't worry about it. Shut up, fatty! No one loves you!
Aw. Don't do that to it.
To it? Wow, you're no nicer to my cat.
Don't do that to her.
I am my own human. You can't treat me like this.
I found more iron of all things.
I don't think we need any more iron, Gina.
Are you sure? I think we might need a little too more.
No.
I think we have a little too
little. I said
little.
No.
But your word
N-O
isn't law.
N-O spells no.
N-O spells yes if you have a certain job.
No means no. Stop means stop.
That's my line.
Exactly, that's why I'm using it, because maybe you'll understand.
I understand now.
I can see clearly now, our fate has called. Are you done?
There wasn't any in there.
Yes, there is, don't lie.
Look in there then. Mind. He was in a different cave system.
He made his own rabbit tunnel off of the staircase that I had.
Really?
Yes.
I didn't notice.
Yes, really.
Harry Potter, the boy who lived.
It wasn't Harry Potter at all.
It is now.
I was pretending to be the guy from Jupiter Ascending.
Oh, hello. Found gravel.
Finally.
Yelp.
I found gravel too in the exact same cave system that we were just in.
I didn't see any.
Well, you clearly didn't go through all the tunnels. I'm killing myself now.
Don't kill yourself.
It's too late.
I'm supposed to kill you. Get this right.
Oh, that's not what your sword says.
Yeah, I don't care about my sword anymore.
Oh, okay, fine then. I guess I'll just get rid of it.
No, you shouldn't get rid of it, though.
Alright, let me go to the cactus farm.
Oh yeah, why don't we just assign... We should get a slave to work on the garden for us.
Getting to the doors, opening the door. Oh, we don't have a cactus farm. Guess it's your lucky day. Yeah. Oh wait, actually, I think I have some cactus in the chest.
No, please don't get rid of it, I care. Please.
Okay, alright, if you insist.
You don't want to get rid of it.
I want you to beg.
Please, please don't.
And buy me dinner.
I can't buy you dinner.
Why?
Because I'm poverty stricken right now.
I wonder if there's that couple out there where the boyfriend has bigger boobies than the girlfriend.
There probably is.
He's just really fat. Yes. I mean, some people dig that stuff. Right?
Some people do, yeah. I have 47 gravel.
You know what I have?
What, your mom? Heart. No, you don't, man. Someone else
your
does.
Your sword says otherwise.
But you can't force me to like.
I'm not using it like that.
No, give it. No, I think you have too much power.
I don't have too much power. There's never such thing as too much power.
Well, I deserve that power.
You deserve what power?
All the power.
To not have a sword?
To have the sword and all the power.
Women don't get that kind of power in the 18th century.
But good sir, it's 2015.
Not anymore, it isn't.
No, don't. No, I don't want to go back in time, please.
Back to the future!
No, please. That is a horrible time to live in. White males are good there. White rich.
Hang on, we need aluminum. Like, now.
I need aluminum, like, right now, or else somebody's gonna get their car tires.
Oh my god, Becky, you need to calm down.
No!
Becky.
Ah!
Becky, you're gonna mess up your hair. Becky, I thought you wanted to get your hair done.
Oh, yeah. No, I wanted a boob job.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Becky, listen, you could have... Listen, Becky, if you want that job, if you want that done, you're going to have to behave.
No!
Or else you're only getting an A cup.
I already have a C cup.
We'll decrease you to an A.
It doesn't even work. That costs money.
No, they can reduce it.
For free?
Not for free.
Exactly. It costs money. And you're poverty-stricken, and I don't think I'm going to pay for that.
Well, some women do.
Well, those women don't like men.
Back problems, my good sir.
Back problems?
Yeah.
How does having boobs affect your back? That's like...
Oh, don't ask that.
That's like on the opposite side.
No, listen, it puts a lot of pressure.
Pressure?
And stress.
Does that mean like Kate Upton's gonna die of like arthritis in her butt?
No. You have back pain because you have to carry a heavy weight with you wherever you go. And you can't lay comfortably anymore.
You know, I think it's worth it. Because I can grope myself.
It hurts.
Not always. Not if you do it just right.
Oh my god, I shouldn't even talk like this.
What?
Nothing. I'm thinking.
You just have to do it just right, and then you can have it.
No.
I can do what I want. I'm a free person. People died for this.
Oh my god.
People died so that I can have breasts.
Can you not? I'm gonna die.
Are you alive?
Am I?
I say it to you. Don't worry.
Am I alive, Gina? Question is, are you alive?
I'm alive.
I'm alive.
Are you, though?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm alive. What about it? Yeah, I'm alive. You got a problem? Stop it! I'm trying to make progress.
Who needs progress?
The Emperor of all of mankind. You know, I'm just gonna stay up here.
Oh, you're gonna ruin that, okay.
And you'll never find me.
I never will.
No. You won't find me, scrub. Leave me alone.
Alright, I'm done now.
You better be.
Do you want this Ender Shield?
You know, I would like an Ender Shield. Got redstone. OMG,
hey look, I'm gonna wear your brethren.
OMG, I'm gonna throw your sword into lava.
No, don't.
If it's one of those peasant zombies, that's no big deal.
Oh, it's a peasant. It's your mom, look.
Oh, you can wear her.
Turn around, hey,
she's,
look.
She's bad at Five Nights at Freddy's. That's not my mom. My mom was a cat.
They all look the same.
Racist.
Oh, but they do.
Racism gets punished.
Zombies all look the same.
No, they don't. They are very different.
How can you tell? All right, what's
so you're
the difference?
Saying I look the same as a regular peasant zombie?
You look different because you're part cat.
Exactly, and I'm a zombie though, right?
Yeah, but so, you have a mixture. You're a mixture, that's why.
But I'm still a zombie.
All right, look, what's the difference between these two people?
Let's see. Move so that I can see them first. Well, you can see one is slightly more green than the other.
They're both the exact same color, mate.
Well, that's because that you just duplicated the same person's face. That's different.
No, these are two separate
peasant
zombies.
Peasant zombies are all built to look the same, though. That's different. They're peasants.
I found more iron because I know we need that.
We need aluminum. Can you look for that?
I'll look for aluminum. Aluminum.
Can you go somewhere else?
Okay. Off way.
Because you know the Illuminati can kill my family. It's
no.
Aluminum foil. I bit my tongue, god dang it.
Aluminum foil.
Rape.
No. Kitty is bad. Bad kitty.
Titty is bad. Titty is good. Okay.
Bad kit. No, bad kitty.
Titty is good. Do we need to go over this discussion again, Gina? Talk to Issei from High School DxD about it. I'm sure he'll persuade you into thinking that titties are the most magnificent thing in the universe.
I would love to have a conversation with him, but I'm afraid that can't happen.
Why? Because he'll do things to you?
I'm not worried about that.
Because he's dead? Ooh, spoilers! No, I'm kidding. I don't think that ever happened. I stopped watching that a long time ago.
Oh,
season
I found...
3 freaking sucks. I think I've already complained about this to you, haven't I?
You have, yeah.
It makes me so angry. It was such a good anime.
How'd they ruin it?
They freaking made all the funny characters stupid, and then they made it an actual harem anime, and it got bad.
I found a cave. Oh shit, that's a bomb.
Yeah, you probably should not start 9/11 yet.
I still have a few more days.
Yeah, a few more days. Although this may get uploaded on 9/11. Then in that case, your joke is faulty.
Oh my god. Or today.
I'm gonna purposely wait till 9/11.
No, don't do this. There's too many bombs. Aloha snack bar.
Aloha snack bar.
Yeah.
Stop that. That was a bad joke. I'm gonna destroy your sword because of that.
No, please don't.
I'm using it on a skeleton.
No, don't do that. That skeleton's not worthy of the amazing blade.
It's in the water.
No.
It's all wet.
No.
Now the powers won't work because it's all wet.
I found a bat.
You know, that would be useful if we were playing Attack of the B Team.
But we can't because your minions rebelled.
I said I didn't want to talk about it.
Oh, yeah. I mean, not because you're not none.
That was like the best thing ever, though.
It was. They did so much dirt.
They just dumped so much dirt that the server wouldn't open anymore.
It wouldn't. I was gone. His minions rebelled.
That scared me.
We just asked them to clear a mountain, and they're like, hey.
They're like, hey, man, I got all this dirt. You want it?
You want it, bruh? I know you do.
And they just threw up everywhere.
Yeah. Oh, by the way, I found diamonds.
I know, I did too.
I see your name tag.
You bet you felt special, didn't you?
I didn't. I'm not special.
I'm not the special, the chosen one.
There is no special, because everyone's special. I
wow,
lied.
That doesn't even make any sense. If there is no special because everyone's special, wouldn't that mean no one is special?
No one is special, yeah. Proving my point.
That is no game.
That is no game.
That is no game.
That is no game.
I found lava for days, you want it?
No, but
well,
I think...
lava took my heart. It represents my heart with a burning passion to destroy the world.
No, me. That's just... Lava's actually a bit cold, my side.
Yeah, it does. It treats people too nicely.
It does. It gives them, a quicker death, but... water is what it's talking about, because it slowly does. That thing that you're supposed to have brings you life, brings you death.
What? I don't get it.
Water
Brain.exe has stopped working.
What?
Brain.exe has stopped working.
Oh my god. Listen, man. Alright? Hey, listen, this diamond's mine now.
Diamonds!
Jared from Subway.
Who is Jared from Subway?
Oh my god.
That sounds like a really bad Alex from Target.
No, he or she did something bad. You do not want to think of him as Alex from Target.
What?
Don't think of it. Look up Jared from Subway, man.
I'm scared to. Was he that guy that got fired because Subway doesn't have ketchup?
No. He got fired because of other reasons.
He got fired for not having a nice enough booty.
Lenny. Lenny fired him.
What?
Lenny fired him.
You stole my diamond. I'm gonna steal your sword now.
No, you already did.
I know, I mean, like, your sword's gonna be gone forever.
No. Here, take the diamonds.
All of them. Give me them all.
That's all I have.
All your diamond are belong to me.
That's all I have. Here, you know what? I'm just gonna take them now. You didn't accept my I'll just throw them in the lava.
You give them to me now.
Or else your sword's gonna join them. All right, this is all I have.
This is all I have, throws up a million diamonds.
Hold up, I'm not done.
Oh, okay.
That's all of them.
Thank you, I have 49 diamonds.
This is where I died. I'm Killer and I.
You know, I thought Hexit has a mod in it that makes finding ores very easy.
Yeah, you'd think Illumina would be like everywhere.
Yeah, I don't understand that. Ah, I'm on fire!
Ha.
What was that?
I mean, oh no!
Oh
she
no!
She wasn't ready!
You knew I was trouble when you walked in.
Oh my god. Oh, what's that? Cool. Did you block me in?
No.
Why is it so dark?
Because lava was there in the first place.
Darkness is nice and all, but...
So you think the darkness is your ally? I was born in it. Born in that. It was the light until I was much older.
But by then, it was nothing to me but blindness. But bananas.
I want to get a Bane mask and beat up my EPS man.
I do too. I want to kill my EPS man.
So you should stay away. I can't do the Bane voice. So
you should have touched our lives, Mr. Mailman.
There we go.
You should have kept your package where it was supposed to be.
Yes, I want to do that. I want to get a group of friends, get a Bane mask.
I think it's funny that half the people are not even going to understand what we're talking about.
Oh yeah, you're right. You have younger viewers.
Yeah. Well, even though this is an 18 plus series, I'm assuming that there's going to be that one kid who's like, my mom lets me watch 18 plus YouTube videos.
Because I'm too hippie to kids.
It's funny because we're both those kind of kids.
No.
So your mom doesn't let you watch rated R movies.
I'm allowed to watch rated R movies.
Exactly. Ah!
Well, there's like a couple that I'm not allowed to watch, but...
Yeah, I mean, that's every person, though.
Like one.
Like one?
Just one.
Two girls, one cup, is that it?
No.
Oh, no.
It's that one, it's like... It's from that one book series where it's abuse with a millionaire.
Isn't that a Fifty Shades of Grey?
Yeah, that's the one I can't watch.
Why aren't
watch.
You allowed to watch that? It's an amazing movie.
I can't even read the books.
Why?
I'm not allowed to.
It's a very good book.
No, it's abuse, man. And it's part of it's a cult. He uses cult tactics to
it
get
does?
Her in. Yeah. If you didn't know.
I didn't know that because I've never actually read the book or watched the movie.
Maybe I have, but that
Aha! 9/11!
Aloha, Snackbar!
Ow, he's hitting me.
I want these. Can we get these somehow?
We could have harvested those.
How do we?
Water. I could have harvested that, you know. And then we could throw them.
Really?
Yeah, we could have like 9/11 in a battle tower.
Dude, let's do that. Let's do that for the... No. Oh my god.
We can do that.
Let's do it.
9/11 was the most wonderful time of the year, you know.
I thought the holidays were.
We need to have a 9/11 special.
Oh my god. We are going to get like... You're gonna get flagged.
No, you can't get flagged for joking about 9/11. That happened 10 years ago. Okay. That's like saying, dude, joking about... Hang on, what's something stupid to joke about?
Nazis?
Where people died. No, because people still get offended by that, and that actually does make sense, because it was like a lot worse than 9/11. Like, the world is still recovering from Hitler.
Hell
making
no.
Jokes about Gandhi's death.
Really?
Does that really matter? He died so long ago.
People were offended by that?
I don't know. Probably. Or like, joking about the Confederate flag. Oh my god, the creeper blood's green.
What?
I love how you go back just for that.
It's so cool. Oh.
You know we can harvest blood, I'm pretty sure.
We need blood to decorate. We need to paint the town red.
It's time to paint the town red.
Exactly.
We still haven't found any aluminum.
We haven't. We just been digging around, but it happens.
Can you dig it?
I can, but can you dig it, good sir?
Do you feel it, Mr. Krabs?
I'm feeling it now, Mr. Krabs.
You feel it, Mr. Krabs?
Feeling it now, Mr. Krabs?
Gina, come here. I need to show you something.
Alright. Oh, I trust you, kind stranger.
Alright, come here. Alright, so I'm gonna do an experiment, alright? Let's go Mad Father. Alright. Oh, wait. Nope, I don't want you to jump in that hole.
Oh my god.
Here, I got this. Don't worry. I'm a professional. Alright, jump in that hole. 9/11. You went flying.
That's cool. It doesn't do anything to you. You can use that like projectiles to get to like an upper base.
Yeah, if you want to take a heart of damage.
I don't mind a heart.
Whenever you're being swarmed by pirates, you will.
Yo-hon, butter-hon,
yar-har, shimmel-dee-dee, being a pirate, you know that, Jeffrey? Do what you want, because a pirate is free. You are a pirate.
Did you know that if you can... Hey.
To take us to our hidden box that's also filled up with locks.
Did you know that if you commit any crime at sea, you're considered a pirate?
9/11?
If you did that in the ocean seas,
did you blow more up?
No.
We're supposed to be harvesting those.
A creeper blew up, okay, man?
Yeah, because creepers can blow up and make several explosions at once.
Yeah.
Don't lie to me, Gina. We're supposed to be making 9/11. That's one of the sequences that leads to 2012 and like the end of the world and all that. Don't you know?
Oh yeah, you're right.
We also need to start the Holocaust. I forgot about that.
Oh my, yeah. So who's gonna be Hitler?
I mean, Aiden would make a good Hitler.
No, I'll take over.
No, I won't let you. You're a woman. Hitler can't be a woman. You can be Hitler's wife.
No. I don't do anything good then. Can I be an officer then?
Yes, you do. You get shot in the face by your own husband. That's pretty good.
I don't want that ending. I want to do stuff. Can I be like an officer?
Yeah, sure.
That's the officer.
You can be an officer there. Are you happy? A
high ranked one.
A high ranked, fine. You can be like a commissar.
Yeah.
Because there were commissars, and I wonder if there were.
I don't know.
That dictatorships can have commissars.
Let's think. So we have. So I guess Aiden's gonna be Hitler.
Because like Putin, has commissars.
Let's see. Aiden's gonna be Hitler. Who are you gonna be?
I'm gonna be Hitler's cat.
Oh, I was thinking that you'd be a Jew, but okay.
No, I don't want to be Jewish.
You do now.
Then I have to be Mike Wazowski.
Mike Wazowski.
I don't want to be Mike Wazowski. He only has one eye, and if you give him two eyes, he looks really derpy. Has anyone ever seen pictures of him with two eyes? It looks so stupid.
I have.
He looks retarded.
I'm yawning. Are you proud of me, Mom?
I have to get going to bed in an hour and a half, man.
Oh my god, so sad. I haven't eaten dinner yet.
Go eat dinner, man.
I'm too lazy and I need to freaking end this recording soon.
Alright, let's do it.
How about, we're gonna cut off the episode here and we're gonna just go ahead and declare it a, pineapple?
Yeah.
We're just gonna get aluminum and do all the stuff off camera. So, hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please leave a like and subscribe to help support the zombie apocalypse. If you do, I'll eat your mom. Thank you very much for watching. Oh yeah, and it is in a sexual way, because this is Hexit, man. This is our 18 plus series. We can do anything sexual we want.
We do what we want. Free spirit.
We will freaking start the Holocaust. We will start 9/11. We will be the masterminds. We beat the Illuminati in a game of being evil.
Exactly.
We're bigger masterminds than the Illuminati. That's pretty big.
Alright.
I would say we can be better masterminds than Anonymous, but they're actually kind of good guys.
They are.
Anyways, yeah. Thank you very much for watching, guys. And good night! Bleah! You gonna say good night?
Good night.
No. You don't get to say good night.
Oh, you're gonna cut me off?
No. I don't know what I'm gonna do.
Alright.
Oh, noes. I ran out of footage. I'm actually sorry I lost the footage. The end?